one, but getting bigger. The second one I caught that I can hardly hold. I've caught more blues today. I've caught a bunch of them. I mean, they're little. Most of them are little, but I've caught more on gulp than I have on cut shad and cut white bass. Little flathead. I catch a lot of these this time of year sauger fishing. And what's funny, I come here last week sauger fishing, I caught a couple, but I caught like a gazillion blue cats. They were hitting my jig and no flathead. And then today I can see a bunch of fish here, but the blues aren't hitting my jig. And then crack, this guy did. And then pretty soon they'll go dormant and they won't eat all winter. Beautiful fish. They're so ugly, they're cute. Thank you. and shad. Side, like just get my hand around it. Had a dead stick bait pole out almost all day, and I've not caught a blue on it. I've caught a bunch on the Berkeley Gulp.